Let's just start the game. Oh, you don't even get the audio. So now you got the audio. Well, that sucks, man. Just wondering if you get the full audio. Okay, so we're ready to start. Let's just start the game. Take my World Cup. Here we go, another game, a different game. It's a good dead, you miss it. So, Poland. Engañado. Football do Brasil. Just pick Brazil. Oh, against Germany. What a match to open with. Come on, man! How they shoot to the fucking goalkeeper? What the fucking asshole is that? Wow, it looks... Is it looking good or... Oh my man! Why did they fucking shoot to the... It looks like the B button is the one you shoot. Hey, to the floor, buddy. Ow! Gol, cabrón! Woo! Yeah, Matt, sorry. No mames. Ah, oh, come on. Hey, loser. No. Corner kick. Go, go! Ah, fucking goalkeeper! Come on, man! Why should he cannot get out of this short, like, area, the small area? Okay, let's do a center. No, mami, that was not a center. Yeah, I need to try out stuff. But it looks like I cannot do that kind of stuff. What? What? Roberto Cedinho! Roberto Cedinho conducting the bull shooting and cool! That was cool. Ouch. So I'm not sure if they get any harder. Oh, come on! No! Go! Fucking goalkeeper. No! No, man! They took away the ball there. It's just hard to know if you... I can't mash the button, so that's not a way of playing. No extra time. Go, fight! Okay. So second half, we didn't change. So it's half an hour matches. I need to put my Brazilian shirt. I don't have a proper one, but I have, you know, like the green pants. Now I just need the Brazilian one. I'm a Brazilian player now. Own goal? At least it was my own goal and not the opponent. I don't have a Brazilian shirt, but well, at least the yellow green. Nicely done, goalkeeper.
Melo in Sports Center.
Quiero verla de nuevo, Don Diego. This guy is a crack, man, look! It was 23:10, let me see the timer, if it's moving or not. 23:10? No, it just stops. So that's not the way to go. The way to go is... go to the very corner. Ah. Well, let's see if they force me, or can I just leave it there? Oh, he has automatic feature. Well, so I guess just running around is the way to kill the time. Am I enjoying the game? Well, better than being stuck in the piano game, right? Thank you. So I'm just killing time. What? Out? Oh, look at that, man! Teamwork! Yeah, but... Well, guys, there is one thing you have to understand. In order to go faster in this game, I just have to kill the time. Time hop. How I am today? I'm fine, Pokemon gamer. So we win, right? Oh, there's the password. I don't think the teams are gonna be like very hard. Well, it's a Tecmo, it's a Tecno's game, so we actually don't know. I don't think they will get like really hard. I mean, oh wow, they're getting harder. Puta madre! Oh man! Oh mammies, man! How I'm gonna fucking run like those assholes, man? Go, 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 score! Fuck, man! These guys are getting. Mammy, it's France, right? Go, go, go! Oh, okay, I need to score when I can, man. Oh. No mames, give the fucking ball to that asshole there! Why'd they even give you a fucking option to go there? Ah, come on, man. Why didn't give you a pass? No. Okay. Uf. No mames, give the fucking ball to the rascal. Oh, that was a stolen goal. Come on, man. Oh, man down, man down. Made it. No mames, the goalkeeper. What the fuck? Goalkeeper, what the fuck were you doing? 3-2. My god. I'm winning, but not for long. I still can't figure out. The V button seems like he's the one that is shooting. Ah, but it doesn't work there. And I miss a goal there. That was mine. Oh, come on, goalkeeper! Ah, fuck, man. 1000 defenses, like... Oof. Oh, come on, man! Goalkeeper de mierda! Take that, fucker! There you go, man. Why am I not watching chat, Kobe? Corner. No mames! Go, team! Fuck. No! No mames! Puta madre, fucking idiot! Grab the ball! Oh, come on, that was mine. Everything is fine, calm down. The goalkeeper says, calm down, kill the time. Oof! Nice shot. Nice! Oh, come on, that defense was right there. Oof! Nice fucking teamwork. So long distance doesn't work. You just win this. Have this in the bag. Yay! Well, that was a tough team, France. I might take a picture of the password. USSR, oh my god. Well, I'm gonna assume it is hard.
Yes!
That was a good score, man. Team are catching Pokemon now. I'm catching the Pokeball, right? Man, it's just... I don't know if all of them are just gonna get harder and harder and harder, but it just... It's so fucking unfair, like the speed I have versus the speed they have.
Yes,
cabrón. Woohoo! Oh man. No, I have not played a Pokemon game. I think once I played Pokemon Pinball, but I'm not completely sure.
Nah, man, it's impossible. Bro. Oh, come on, man! I mean, it's just 2-2. Come on, I'm gonna lose this match. Honest, man.
Fuck! Thank you. is so freaking hard, man. I mean, I should be resetting. Just gonna keep going. Hint about my goalkeeper. No, I don't want a hint about my goalkeeper. But you already give me a hint by mentioning a hint about the goalkeeper. You already give me a hint. You're basically telling me that there is something I'm not doing with my goalkeeper, so you don't have to be a really smart brain to know something like that. Thank you for 20 months. What was the final score? 7-4. I might be able to do it. Oh, you just keep going for them. Okay. Thank you. Come on, man. Sácate la verga, man. ¡Yes, cabrón! ¡Uf! On 3-1, that's a start, right? How many matches to go? I think you need to defeat every team, or most of them. No, come on. The fuck with my figures? Why that soccer didn't grab the stupid ball? Run, puta madre, man! Fucking idiot, man. 3, we're back in the game, we're back in the game. Oh man! Qué poca madre, man, qué poca madre, man. Survive 40 fucking seconds, please, game. Jaula de pájaro, jaula de pájaro. Yes! That's how you win, man. What the fuck, man? Okay. Holland. Oh, every fucking single hard team. Well, it's better that sooner than later, right? Italy and Argentina are the only two strong, or maybe Uruguay, but... Out of 15? Do I have to beat the 15 teams? What the fuck are you doing? You were there! Ah, come on, man! It was there, man! It was there! How do you fail that fucking shoot, asshole? Well, this team doesn't seem as punishing as the other one. Oh, come on. Right, I need to don't screw up. Thank you. Lo van ustedes, man.
No te las mames, man. Just...
They're shooting long distance. They're good at shooting long distance. I'm gonna try to hold the B button. Doesn't seem to do anything.
Oh, come on! Don't take away the fucking goals from me! Come on!
Holland. Rodman Poulsen! Bam bomber. Wow. $100 donation from Bobolito. And yeah, the message is Boboblio. Sorry, can't read in the small letters. I told myself I will donate when you finish the piano game. I took 1 year of piano lessons when I was younger and couldn't stand it. Congrats on finishing this trial. Thank you, Boboblio. Thanks, man. Yeah, definitely was very challenging. It was. Who's that Ledecky? I lose by too much. Two-six. I'm just getting really tough teams, very tough. Mames, es que no mames. How the fucking hell he grabs the ball there? Yes. Yes! Well, that looks like a strat. That looks like a strat. No mames, grab the ball. That was good, man. That was good. No, come on, man. Why is that? taking all my time there. Every second that passes is more chances that I have to. I don't lose that badly.
Oh! Trágatela, fucking goalkeeper.
Can't shoot, thank you for 18 months. You have done there. No! Pendejo, for trying something new, man! For fucking trying something new! That's what you get, man. I need to keep the advantage that I have. That's all I need to do. Thank you. We win this one. Okay. Oof. Tough matches. Now Uruguay. Okay. Uruguay might not be that hard. Let's hope. La verga, look at Speedio. Why didn't shoot? Fucking press A button, man! Come on, game! Yeah, these are not that tough, but I need to start scoring goals if I wanna win. There was too many guys there. What the fuck my player is doing? He's right there and whatever. Yes! Yeah, I had very strong and difficult teams. Which team? I am Brazil. Winning 2-0 right there. So I'm just gonna score when I can, because you never know when they're gonna get crazy. Man, I mean, like, you see that? What was the team? I don't remember, but you know, those teams that I had before, oh my god, man, the fucking hardest teams ever. Yeah, this team is not as hard as the others. It can just be like here. Yeah, this team is very easy. I mean, if they don't run like crazy, it becomes very easy. But if they just run like crazy, that is when it's really difficult. Okay, at least I can relax a little bit for this one. I broke the game. I didn't broke the game. They cannot do a 1-2 at all. Look, 1, and then if you try the 1-2, it's not gonna work. Wow, nice pass. Oof. To go against Brazil. Not against Brazil, against Italy, sorry. Brazil. These guys are not that tough, but I'm screwed up a lot, I think. I have a lot of defenses there. I need to somehow start from the edges. Why I have no one there? No one, zero, nobody was there, no fucking defenses. Okay. No mames. Well, 2-2, right? Oh, 3-2, okay. Yes! That's a good goal. We'll be right back. What? Had the ball, come on. It's a big next big thing after this SNES Mania. And this one is SNES Mania, it's not SNES Mania. I know, I don't think there's any big thing after. So how many? 16 teams? So England, Argentina and Italy and Spain probably are the tough ones. Where is the game list? Crack, type NES Mania or game list to somebody. Well, now we have a problem, which ones are mine? I don't see a fucking shit which one is which there. Oh man! I need to attack from the edges. From the center, I will never get anything. There's fucking a lot of people there. Thank you. like an RPG soccer game. Which one? This? Oh, the Captain Tsubasa. Come on, Raider. Close beat the other dude. And then there's many race. Well, we never start like a race officially or anything like that. But he was beating the games using spoilers and hints and game facts, I would say. So you know, the way I was beating the games without spoilers, it was not gonna let me go anywhere. That's possibly the best. Which game is possibly the best on the NES? Everybody can beat any game, you just need to try it. I mean, like, if somebody else would have beaten the game, they would have been saying, oh, I bet he cannot beat the game or something like that. But if you never try it, you will never know. And it's really easy to say and speak, but I believe everybody can beat any game. Just the day they won, they say like, oh, I wanna beat the game. That day is the day that you can beat a game. What I would say the toughest section. I had a hard time with Star Wars, I think. Thank you. I cannot give a 10 if I speedrun it? Why I cannot give a 10? The game is awesome, I think it's one of the best games on NES ever made. One or actually the best, it's a shame the US version was glitched in the I forgot what is the name of that. I think I give Battletoads a 10. It has so many glitches. What time? Oh, nice, Argentina. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be very tough, actually. It has many glitches. I don't think, like, you were able to actually find any glitch by yourself. I mean, I played the game as a kid and I didn't find any glitch until I was, like, speedrunning it properly. So I don't think, like, it has many glitches. I mean, it has glitches, yes, but those are like just for people who is like dealing with that daily. So I don't think like you can ever notice a glitch in Battletoads, like just like boom. I think it's pretty hard, or you have to go like really advanced. There's the search command, and I think I have not beaten that game. Puta madre, again didn't shoot. Why it doesn't shoot? Come on, man. That was a fucking goal for me. Stupid game, man. Yes. Come on, man, not my goalkeeper, man. Ah, so that goalkeeper is a funny case. Agree with that. No mames. Chingas a tu madre. It's close. Okay.
Yes!
Fucking knew it that I could do it like that. That was good, that was good. That was good.
Yes!
Hey, I'm back into the game. Nice. What the fuck was that? Ah, come on, I was in, come on. It's freaking in.
Yes! Yes! Thank you.
Tururú. El gordito. Ronaldo. Ronaldo putting order in the team. Okay. That was very good. That was very good. What? That's suspected. Come on, man. Pure skill, man. Pure skill. Okay. Now we need Italy. How good does it feels not to be playing piano, Tio, man? But playing piano was not bad. Being stuck in a game. That is bad. Oh man! Oh, this team is not that tough. Too many guys there. You miss having cable? Come on, man. Just get Netflix or something like that. We'll be right back. You're live streaming the Olympics. That's pretty cool, Tom. I didn't know like the Russian team of track fielders was like banned due to something, some problems with some urine, like in the previous Olympic Games. 4-1, okay. So I think I already find like the trick to score goals. You just need to get used to. From PKLX. Hold on a second. So I thought that my might and magic pick will be the longest game in Nesmania. Feels bad, man. Well, I feel bad. Oh yeah, you just got bumped. It's a good way to kill time. Doesn't require that much. Italy, well, Spain might be tough too, I'm not sure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 teams. Still. Starting scoring, that's cool. And that was bad. Gol, cabrón. Oh man. Oh god, it's raining. That's no good. Are you having clothes outside? Oh come on, corner kick. It's not a fucking corner kick. No. How did fucking he shoot? Mierda. Look at that furious, man. Sácate la verga, man. No mames, every fucking shoot is goal. What the fuck is that, man? Every single shoot. No la verga, es muy bien. Oh, it's raining in the bicycle course in the Olympics. Donde las arañas hacen su nido, exactly, man. Well, I think the Olympic Games are always live. Come on, man. No! Give it to me, buddy. So I'm winning one by one. What the fuck, man? Sometimes it's just not moving at all. It's like something is possessing them. Yes! Toodoo! Thank you. Okay. Tírala con chanfle. I don't know how to throw the ball con chanfle. How much to go? It's five. It's not good. Not good, not good, not good. Man, if I lose this match, I was fucking ahead. Yes! Do-do-do. Fucking serve the ball for that asshole. 1-1. Like that. Let's finish this. We're 1-2-2-2, I think. Yeah. Time to change that. Yes! Te las mames, puta madre, man. Come on. Thank you. Yes.
Yes. That was a good one. That was a really good one. We have the match in the bag. Chaos Factor, I beat the piano game. Italy! Okay, this is like the final, almost. This is probably the last hard team. Italy is very hard. I think that this is the hardest team. Yes! Man, it's so freaking hard to just score one, but that's a good strat. Yes. El error. No, te las vanes, man.
Hawk is here. What's up, Hawk? I think that's not the Hawk I think it is. Puta madre. Lucky me. Well, I was lucky. I need one more goal.
Yes!
Nice, man. Doing a great job here. Have this in the bag, man. Have this in the bag. Thank you. How much? 6-3. Okay, still not bad. Why I hate, hate Metroid? I don't hate Metroid. When did I say I hate Metroid? I have never said I hate Metroid. Did I win? Nice. Italy's not much. Korea's not much. New Flutosaurus. How do you like this soccer game compared to the previous second game? Soccer game. I don't remember what was the previous soccer game. But this one is not bad. I won't say this is the best soccer game in the NES. There was one that I rated really high. I think that was a very good soccer game. There is also the one, well, the Technos like soccer games. Last one I played was gold. I mean, what I like about gold is that how you run with the guys. That is pretty amazing. Like this one is the up down view, which is not the best view, but the game is cool, honestly. I mean. Once you figure out how to score goals and stuff like that, the game becomes a lot easier. Also depending which team you are against. Once you learn how to score goals like that, it's really easy. Did I beat Spain? I think I have not. But I don't think Spain is gonna be harder than Italy. Italy was very hard, and also the USSR was very hard. And that was the second team I got to go against. I mean, I don't know if that is random, but that was very tough. But thanks to that, I learned how to score certain goals. There is one strat that I really want to check. There is another thing I want to check. Yeah, that works too. Okay. That's the problem with doing that. US and Canada about to play in what? Men's volleyball. Okay. I'm gonna stop doing stupid stuff. What the fuck happened to the ball? If this game has a TAS, what the TAS will look like? I don't think any TASer will be interested in this game. Because you just have to score one goal and then let the timer run off. And you can either do that like with the goalkeeper, as I have done. Like, you know, like you just send the ball to the goalkeeper. Except that you're supposed to grab the stupid ball. There, the goalkeeper has the ball. And the time keeps running, so honestly, a TAS of this game is something you really don't wanna watch. You can just do that, throw back the ball, so and the timer never finishes. It will be more. Still, man, I mean, like, a TAS. I mean, if it's a TAS of just a single game, is fine, but if it's a TAS to beat all the teams, it will be like a 2-hour TAS, which nobody would like to watch that, man. Oh, we're in semifinal now. Nice. Yeah, I beat Miracle. Yeah, I beat the Miracle piano teaching system. Thank you, Ronald. How's life after beating that? Life is the same. Wow. How will I rate my what? Confidence with piano? I confidence with piano. There's no such a thing as confidence with piano. Everything depends on which piece you have to play. What thing is this? I think Colombia. I'm Brazil. Yeah, Colombia. I mean, and the final is gonna be even easier than Colombia. Well, it's Korea. I don't think it's that strong as a team. Which team? I'm the yellow. Wow, the colors are like that in your screen. What happened to the colors? Everyone in Colombia is blonde. Well, it's not my fault that they put them that color. Oh man, I wanted to make 10-0. Ah, whatever. 9-0 is fine. Scotland in the final. Never seen before, right? The final game. Never as bad as any other team. Lose first goal. This game is so hard compared to Miracle Piano, huh? You think this game is hard compared to Miracle Piano? I cannot score somehow. Yeah, this is the final, but honestly, like the Scotland is not that hard, but I'm screwing up badly. Instead of making goals, like, oh. That's worse than American football, man. It's just... Oh, come on. Just one fucking goal is that much. Oh, la verga, man. NES be unable to do a new timer. We are the champions, my friends. Victory Bra Team. Wait, another glitch ending. Fuck you, game. Well, it's partially glitched. Sure, if it's glitch or it's just some crappy design. Yeah, flip side is just good. Well, I can always use the password if I want to get the ending in the console once I unlock my console. Well, it was decent. Really. That rabbit, man. Unreal Geco. First of all, I'm using a PAL console, not a NTSC console. So that's something you need to know before making some assumptions. Otherwise, I would have played on emulator if I didn't have the PAL console. That says European version, so that is the PAL console, in case you don't know.